Note, the following video depicts a specific configuration of the notebook. The same removal and replacement procedures apply to all configurations of the notebook. Before you begin, remove the top cover. Removal. Remove the touchpad board ribbon cable from the adhesive that secures it to the top cover. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the touchpad board ZIF connector and disconnect the touchpad board ribbon cable from the touchpad board. Caution: use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and ribbon cable. Remove the two 2mm P0 Phillips broadhead screws that secure the touchpad board to the top cover. Lift the top cover and gently release the touchpad board from the retention tab on the top cover. Slide the tabs on the touchpad board out of the top cover and remove. Place the touchpad board into a static dissipative bag. Replacement. Remove the touchpad board from the static dissipative bag. With the top cover lifted, tow the tabs on the touchpad board into the touchpad board cradle in the top cover, and apply pressure to the touchpad board to secure it with the retention tab. Replace the two 2mm P0 Phillips broadhead screws that secure the touchpad board to the top cover. Insert the touchpad board ribbon cable into the touchpad board ZIF connector on the touchpad board and press the locking bar down to lock the cable into place. Caution: use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and ribbon cable. Apply pressure to the touchpad board ribbon cable to adhere it to the top cover.